Okay, here's our topic for tonight. Ready for it?
Anal or regular?
Jesus Christ, Daryl. Get your mind out of the gutter. How has anime affected the music scene?
How has anime affected the music scene?
Yeah, and put an anime girls movies in there too. It'll be great in the thumbnail. I'm talking about like K-pop and all that crap.
About K-pop. Okay. I was going to say, as far as anime music, that's really...
No, like...
I feel like a fucking priest with this. Like, you can see
black... Why do you feel like a priest with, like...
You see black, and then you see, like, this white right here.
Is there a child under your desk?
You serious?
I'll take my sweater off.
How does anime affect like the music scene? Like, let's talk about K-pop and them shaking all their boobies and all their everything.
They around. Don't. They don't shake their boobies. They dance.
You telling me
they if dance I like a K-pop?
You will not immediately see... popped up as girls.
Okay, but none of them are shaking their asses like Nicki Minaj was. Their focus isn't sex. Their focus is look how cute we are, and how perfect we look. Don't you want to be like us?
So, do you think K-pop people are sexualized, or do you think they're cute? And you say they're cute, and I say it's clearly sexualized. Clearly.
It's only sexualized because of the animes, though. I don't think it's K-pop sexualized.
You think it's just...
The animes. Like, I think it's just the cartoons. I don't think Japanese women are sexualized. Well, that's a bold statement. That's not what I mean, though. It is, though.
I'm going to send you a music video, which you now have to put up, of a K-pop song, and you have to tell me it's not sexualized within the first 10 seconds.
I think it's clear I have a type. Whoa.
Yeah. Whoa, yeah.
Okay. I K-pop understand.
K-pop is over-sexualized, as far as I'm concerned. It's basically like if Britney Spears was given the Unchained command, like they programmed Unchained Britney Spears into it, and they just let her out on stage. That's what K-pop is.
It's you realize like the title of this video. Sex and dancing. This video is going to be titled like, is K-pop sexualized? And it's gonna fucking...
The answer is yes.
No, I don't think it is, though. Because
okay.
Normal fandom, the women fandom, they oogle over the guys.
Yeah.
And they're not really... They're dressed head to toe in nice suits, fancy clothes, and they can dance. And they look pretty, so...
So you see it as like the innocent, like
yeah, I get
like
the
teenager type, right? Like well, you're just yeah, like an that's innocent what
K-pop,
tween.
Yeah, that's what K-pop is.
I found a thing that says 22 K-pop dances banned by KBS for being too sexy, not safe for work.
No,
within 30 seconds of you saying that, this is like I'm watching it as hellacious, man. Like. Jesus, you're clearly like you need to like
apparently I need
go up into the adult K-pop culture instead of what you've been watching.
Mr. Krabs thinks I'm a kid.
What? That's insane!
I know.
Well, saying you're a kid, it's like saying I'm a kid.
Here's your goober meal, sir.
I'm supposed to get a toy with this? Thanks.
But what it comes down to is like, would you say that a media is innocent no matter what
if no.
you only look at the part of it that's innocent?
No. Because like you said before, sex sells. And
yeah, so is K-pop over-sexualized?
No.
Because you haven't seen it?
Yeah, specifically because I haven't seen it.
Just literally, I want you to rewind the video and put the two contradictions side by side. Happened within 10 seconds. Jesus, I am on time today. Look, K-pop is really over-sexualized. They train these girls from the day they go in there. And this is like young.
That's, and I know. Like,
is super young, and then they go and they learn to sing, they go to the dance, they get plastic surgery. It's a highly competitive field. Some people sleep their way up to the top. It's like a nasty business.
Yeah.
With training means a hectic schedule. Some trainees wake up as early as 5 o'clock a.m., then study and train all the way until 1 a.m. the next morning. Training can be as short as 6 months, but this is rare. Many are with these companies for 5 to up to 10 years. 2AM's Jae Kwon trained for 7 years before he debuted with the group.
To say it's not over-sexualized is not... It's like saying rap doesn't swear.
But it doesn't, though. Woo!
I respect women when I'm on a date. I take them to the park or maybe a museum, and I only try to kiss them if they're ready. Woohoo! What? The what is it?
Uh-huh.
Stand up. Please stand up. Will Smith don't got a cuss in his raps to sell records. Well, I do. So fuck him and fuck you too. You think I give a damn about a Grammy?
Okay, I see your point.
I listen to rap for the lyrics. Yeah? Is that why you watch Nicki Minaj? Is it?
I see your point, but I'm also seeing it from like a marketing standpoint for the K-pop. Yes, it is sexualized, but I would, from what I've seen in the States, they would have to make it quote unquote innocent first to...
No, fuck you. What are you talking about? Fuck you. I've watched Britney Spears and NSYNC. I've seen the over-sexualization of things for teenagers. What the fuck are you talking about?
Parents have gotten more sex since then.
Justin Timberlake basically have sex with himself on stage in front of millions of teenagers?
No.
I did. I remember Backstreet Boys basically having an orgy on stage and millions of teenagers girls screaming for it.
I was too busy being sold for coke by my mom, so... True story. Dude, I'm kidding.
Like... Whenever there's a young, promising, attractive thing to children, they over-sexualize it to sell it and keep it in their minds.
No
matter what it is for
music. It's like that South Park episode where Mickey Mouse, quote-unquote, has like the Jonas Brothers and all the fans are reaching for their cock.
Yeah. That's exactly what happens.
You have to wear the purity rings because that's how we can sell sex to little girls. See, if we make the posters with little girls reaching for your junk, then you have to wear purity rings or else Disney Company looks bad.
Whether you like it or not.
I guess.
Is in that genre. I guess.
I like it. I like it. It's amazing. Dude, like unless you don't notice something.
I know the entire song to I Want It That Way. Mm-hmm. I like the song.
Good song.
Doesn't mean that I don't acknowledge that the Backstreet Boys were made as extreme fuck boys for girls. Okay?
That was for like a year or two, though.
Britney Spears was eye candy for every teenage boy. Like.
Side note.
Look.
Do you hear what they did to Lola Bunny?
No, what?
They de-sex... You remember Lola Bunny in Space Jam?
Yeah.
She was my first boner. Desexualized her like a motherfucker.
Why?
Because of today's world.
There's a new Space Jam?
It's coming out with LeBron James, yeah. I don't know if it's out already or if it's coming out.
It's sad, but whatever.
It's something. But the point is like, that's why I say like in today's era now, a lot of bands are playing it quote-unquote safe because of strict parents or whatever the reason may be.
Mm-hmm.
And it's like, I can see K-pop being sexualized. It most likely is.
No, if I can't 80%. Get you to straight out say it, say K-pop is sexualized, we're not done with this conversation, are we, Daryl? Do Google sexy K-pop and put on the first video you see on this video. Do it.
Oh.
not the point. It's...
What, that the objectification of women is not okay, yet it's still used for monetary gain in the capitalist world that we live in?
Yeah, we're better than that, Corey. We're not the man.
No, we're not!
We're better than that. We have morals. Not. We have value.
Oh, no. No, I do not fucking have morals. I do have value.
Yeah, look, 30 cents.
In America, to survive, you have to let go of morals.
Yeah.
You really do. Yeah. There's no two ways about it. The system is fucked. So if there's a woman who will objectify and sexualize herself to earn a dollar, I do not hold anything against her at all. You know?
True.
Like, there's if I could dance on stage half naked for money, I would do it. There's no two ways about it, and I would not feel guilty about it either.
If I had the body and looked good enough, I would be a stripper.
What we're trying to say is, yes, K-pop is over-sexualized, but realistically, it's a symptom of a thing. More than, we're not shaming these women because society has made it so this is a thing.
Mm-hmm.
If you truly wanted to stop, they have to stop making money. But that's not going to happen.
That's not going to happen, no.
Ever.
But it's not just women sexualized, it's men also, so it works both ways, which sucks, but I need to watch more K-pop videos. That's what it comes down to. Thanks for guys for watching.
Research? you need to research more K-pop videos?
I gotta be more prepared.
Oh, okay. Like, comment, and subscribe down below. I'll see you guys.
He's Commander Charmander. I'm Polyrath Green. Thank you all for the new subscribers, and thank you all for being here. You mean so much to us. So... see ya.